Vamos.
$115 retail, are you fucking kidding me?
Awesome. Alright, we're about to go into the Vans outlet. So don't get hit by this car first.
Hey! Where's her shorts? Does she have on pants? What is that?
They have pants on.
They're called Levi's. They're coochie
cutters. She thinks she's going to the gym and she has no pants on.
I want to go to the gym with one of my
kids. She's getting her Seth Rollins on.
Yeah. Look at that. Look at that shirt. Engine. Look at that shirt.
Yes.
On feet.
Yes.
Max ones.
Alright. Going in the van store.
When did Vans stop making running shoes? You don't have to get them off the wall, I was just showing you the wall first.
Going into the Nike store now. Matt is so excited. Matt sees something. He's walking fast. I don't know how he sees this stuff.
Yeah.
Let me complete my pack.
That's
enough.
Puppy
leash.
It's me.
Still hot. You hear me?
Mm-hmm.
Still hot. I don't have these, though. Me and William can twin.
Yeah.
Anna!
What?
Look what's in here. Look what's in here.
I see that.
Jordan 13s. Still for retail. Still full retail. Well, not really full retail. $160. Not a bad price. No more $225.
You left.
Got it. Mm-hmm. Jordan 1 NYC's back here, size 11.5, $149.
You learning?
Adidas outlet.
Oh, hey guys. So they don't understand how to.
Boy, all these people just want to run over pedestrians at this outlet mall.
Do we want to go in Journeys?
I don't want to go in Journeys. Do you want to go in Journeys?
I don't want to go in Journeys. Can I go in what?
You don't
want to
go in Adidas?
We're going in Adidas though, right now.
We're like
60.
The shoes that
I want like
to
put
in.
I don't know what.
Alright, now we're going in Journeys. Complete with crappy rock music. Store. Toria likes those monstrosities right there. Now we're going into the Reebok store.
Reebok.
So the deal is buy one, get one for $25.
Yeah, buy one of me, get another one of me for $25.